Hey everybody, welcome back to the stream. Today we're going to continue with Windsor Palace. So let's jump right in. Henry, there he is. We have two saves because this is his household. So let's go. I like Sun's music. Do you guys? I definitely do. Okay. Let's start. See, it's just basic outline now. So we're going to go into build mode. Jump straight into build mode. Imaginations Guild. Oh. I've never actually used the tea brewer in this game. So, how are you guys' Sundays? Mine's pretty good. Is this on? Yeah, it is. It's snowy outside. Not as much as it was in Pennsylvania, though. And it's only January. Alright. Gotta love that render distance. Because I'm playing on a laptop. Alright. So what we're gonna do today is focus on the outside. So. We got the basic shape down here. Actually, yeah, we're going to focus on the outside. Let's see if we can find something orangey. Brick-like. I think we have something like that in here. But, hi. this actually might work. It looks like wooden texture, though. We'll just go with this right now. Just everywhere. We'll fix it later. And of course these little outbuildings here too. Okay. If I remember correctly, there's like an entrance here-ish, but I actually need to make these walls higher, which I totally forget how to do. Oh, I think I can just click on them, right? Yeah. There we go. That's better. Because this is supposed to be grand. I think we're actually going to put the main door here. And all these, like all these here, are going to be archways. So, let's find a door. That's pretty stately. Let's go with this one. Does this door come in another color? That's ugly. I want something that's not ugly. I guess we'll go with white. Yeah, those don't really work. Let's find all these archways too. I think we're gonna use these. Literally, these archways are just for functionality. We're gonna use doors similar to this, maybe not this one. Actually, these aren't bad. But they don't match. And there's like doors all around this. My game just froze. Sorry, guys. There we go. We're back. Alright, let's go up a level here. Because there is a second level. I'm just going to make this easy on myself here. Just kind of, because this building is quite square, so what we're gonna do here is just basically follow this, like, completely, leaving the courtyard open. And my game froze again! And I know this is kind of boring, but, you know, it's not too bad. This is just like the most involved one other than, there's like, oh, I already forgot what it's called. Why can't I think of it? Oh, Windsor Palace. That's going to be the next one. This is Hampton Court. Speaking of that, let's change that name now. Hampton Court Palace. Perfect. I really don't know why that's not placing. Interesting. Why are my walls not placing? Okay. Oh. Apparently my game froze again. Gotta love updates. There we go. It's alright. No, because we gotta get the courtyard. Actually, I'm not gonna do that here. Let's fix this. Oops, one too many. I just started building, like, I don't really know what I'm doing, so thanks for stopping by if you do. Okay. See, that's not what I wanted to do. I even doing? I can't really see. I don't really understand. I don't know what I'm doing here. I guess we'll keep it like that because I don't really know how to fix that right now. Yeah, I think that's actually right. I think it's just super dark. Yeah, let's get the build tool out and finish up here. Let's go down one. Yeah, that's right. Get everything? Okay, cool. Oops. Let's see. I'm like looking at a picture of this right now. Okay. We're gonna need stairs, and they show stairs over here, but I don't realistically think that's gonna work in The Sims. So what we're gonna do is grab some stairs. Which we really don't have much of a choice of stairs here. What's up for wooden? This will work. Actually, might be in there. To fit in here without a door. Let's try that. There we go. I mean, it kind of makes this space here useless, but you know. Okay. And I'm looking at my phone here for the Hampton Court. I mean, there's more like of a built archway here, but we really don't have the capability to do that here. But what I am gonna do is fix this, because there's like another little outy part. So I'm gonna go down one. Toggle this on. See, it's two-way. It's just one of these things. Same thing up top. Okay. And this is like three or four floors, so let's do that. Oh, Oh, is that right? No, that's totally not right. It's totally that. Wait, is that too many? No one? No. Because I can totally see the... There we go. And on each one of these, let's put a floor trim. Nope. Yeah. And let's go with these. And it actually is like this whiter grayish color. We're actually gonna go with these, I think. Placing this all the way around. I don't know why it keeps like jumping like that. That's really annoying. So you can see it's struggling. Wow. It's like, there we go. Oh my god. Please. I don't know why that's so hard. Place everywhere else. Almost. God. Okay. Everything but above the door, which that's fine. I wish I could place just like one little piece right here to match that one. It's so annoying. Wait. Okay, let's just go with a shorter door. Do I have a 3-wide shorter door? Oh, this is a door I didn't like. Well, we're using it. Okay. And then let's put another set of stairs here. Actually, let's go with the windows. Because there's actually not that many, surprisingly. Let's see. They have something that we could use. It's like this one. But if this was only 2-wide, which I think we have. Yeah, these. And they're actually white. A little like this cream color. So let's do that. And there's this giant window up here. Let's see. Do I have anything remotely like this? Actually, this is pretty close. Oh, it's too short. Wait, I can make these walls taller, right? Yes, I can. Because this is like perfect. Oh, why does it not fit there? Let's go with this cats and dogs window. It's like the closest it's gonna be. And then there's a little like fence area up here. Let's find something fancy. Ah, fancy fencing. Let's use that. Oh no, I just want to place it myself. Thank you. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then on these, there's like little windows. This is a picture I'm using, just from Google. We're using. Actually, I can just use this. These are close, but I don't think there's anything better. Unless we use these like side by side. Yeah, no, there's really not. Is that right? And then there's another floor above this. But it's not as tall. And we actually might be able to do that with roofs. Let's do the fence. Because it is like this stony fence. Actually, this wrought iron one. It's pretty nice. I wish the silvers in this were darker. It kind of tapers in here, so I'm gonna fix this. We'll put some plants in front of that. Don't. Actually, we'll put some hedges. Let's just go ahead and do that now. Where are the hedges at? Sure, that works. There are actually hedges there, but it's fine. There's like tons of different styles of windows here. This is technically an archway. But we're gonna put the archway further back. We have to turn on testing cheats here. And move objects on. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Okay. We're just focusing the front of this right now. That's looking pretty good. Let's go up another level. And build. And I think this top layer here is just going to be decoration. The actual palace has like four levels, but there's, with a build this big, there's no way we need that much. Let's do some half walls up here. No, that's too big. These are supposed to be like those precipices that you see. Oops. It's not the right height. Oops. That's better. I mean, there's only so much we can do here. Because there's like, I think we're going to use a fence for this middle bit. Sure. Yeah, that looks right-ish. Yeah. Okay. It's looking pretty good. I think we need some columns. Right here. Maybe just in front. I don't know why that's not working. Okay. I don't know why that looks different, but we'll go with it. I mean, that's what we have right now. It's pretty good. Let's go ahead, figure out where the courtyard is here, so we can fix that up. There we go. And same thing here. Perfect. That's what I like doing. That's way easy. But we still need to put this. Actually, I don't know if there's any of these I could use. Oh, yes. Perfect. Okay, that's fine. Do we use this? No, we use this one. I don't know why it looks different. Sure. Oh, that did not place. Like, at all. I don't know why that's so glitchy. But it is. Might be because I added new mods. But... you know, we'll go with it. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be it for right now. We'll do the rest of this some other time. Thanks, guys.